evening. I'm Nicholas Hoare. Many of our customers will remember an absolutely hair-raising novel written in the 80s by Susan Hill entitled The Woman in Black. A play, subsequently, which has been without interruption performed on the West End stage since 1989 and shows no sign of stopping. Shades of Agatha Christie's Mousetrap, perhaps. She's got a way to go for that. But the fact of the matter is, this is a past master, mistress of the art of writing fiction. Susan Hill's latest is an extremely clever book called The Shadows in the Street. It features her usual detective, Simon Saraye, and in this particular instance, it concerns a period of congé in which her hero has taken a break, well-deserved, and is suddenly recalled back to Lafferton on urgent business to face an unexpected and unpleasant crime. The crime becomes a serial crime, and before we know where we are, we have one very crafty killer and one equally cunning detective pitted against each other. Susan Hill can do no wrong, and one of the great things about her is that her fan club, which includes Ruth Rendell and P.D. James, shows no sign of waning and is steadily expanding all the time. I hope this book will expand yours as well, because she is an author well worth unearthing if you haven't done so already. Susan Hill, The Shadows in the Street, mystery literature of the first order, and warmly recommended. On that cheerful note, good night.